much as possible before the game actually launches. Like, I'm still going to enjoy my experience regardless.